collection of readings on gratitude from the Jewish tradition. From our prayer book, which is recited today. May we gain wisdom in our lives, overflowing like a river of understanding. Love each of us with the peace we bring to others. May our deeds exceed our speech. May we never lift up our hand but to conquer fear and doubt and despair. Rise up like the sun, O God, over all humanity. Cause light to go forth over all the lands and between the seas, and light up the universe with the joy of wholeness, of freedom, and of peace. Reading from the Psalms. If our mouths were filled with song as the waters fill the sea, and our tongues rang out in joy as the roaring of the waves, if our lips offered praise as the heavens wide expanse, and our eyes were to shine as brightly as the sun, if our arms opened wide like an eagle in the sky, and our feet were as swift as a deer running free, still we could not thank you, Lord our God, or bless your name enough for your kindness to us always. Prayer more contemporary. Praised are you, creator of all mystery and wonder and all. You fill my life with overflowing. My heart beats poems of praise. Blessed are you, Adonai, my God, who has given me blessings without number of life and love and laughter, sings your holy name. Thanks be to you, eternal source of all. Miracles abound and gifts beyond counting. My life and breath whisper an everlasting prayer. Thanksgiving. And a blessing to end these all. Days pass, and years vanish, and we walk sightless among the miracles. God, fill our eyes with seeing and our minds with knowing. Let there be moments when your presence, like lightning, illumines the darkness in which we walk. Help us to see wherever we gaze, the bush burns unconsumed, and we, clay touched by God, we'll reach out in holiness and exclaim in wonder, how filled with awe is this place, and we did not know it. Baruch Atah.